Don't foul her.
Let's sing happy birthday to Daniel.
Okay, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daniel. Happy birthday to you. What's wrong with you that you don't sing?
Because I don't sing.
Happy birthday, Daniel. Now, let's let Pim Pom give Daniel 12 licks.
Get him a what?
12 licks.
Woo! Let me get my bells off.
One?
That
was such my
name. No, I had to give her 13. That's one to grow on.
Well, give her.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12. Boop!
One to grow
on. Okay.
Can I give him 10?
You can give me a pinch of
it. You see what's in there?
Yes.
That's
the case
you need a red shirt.
I'll
get it.
All right, Daniel.
I'm opening hers. Okay. For your grandson with love. What is a grandson?
Something a little rascal.
$30. Cool. Thank you.
Read the card.
I want you to save that card. And read it when you get to be older.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here.
Too much to read right
now.
It's too much to read right now. Read it.
Had so much you just
read. You know, read it
later.
All right. I just want you to say.
As long as I have the money, everything's fine.
Mercy.
Pretty little pig.
This is from Son, You're Really Be Great Guy. Oh, this is one of them fake cards or something.
No,
you open it up. Okay. Your room. That's something else again. Happy birthday, Delta.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Here's that
no money. Just kidding.
Is that from your mother?
Yes. No money.
Show Granny the card. Now, Daniel, you have to read that card.
He got $30 a pin. 37 at 67.
$60 right there.
No.
He had a 20 and 2 5s.
That's not
30. 20, 25, 30.
There's not a 20 in there.
Yes, there is. Isn't there a 20 in there?
I don't know. I didn't see it.
No,
there's not any.
That's perfect, but Andy needs one of these too.
Amen.
Thank you.
Jennifer too.
Where were the
that's
20. That's from Andy and Jennifer Daniel.
Okay, it's from Aunt Carol.
Did you make him pitch in his part?
Can somebody hear me? Can somebody hear me?
Or let her open her.
Did you pitch in your part of this birthday present?
This?
Yeah, this money.
Yeah. And I even got my own present.
And then he gave him a present.
Except he can't keep the ornaments.
It's just a container, huh?
Yeah,
so
he can't keep that.
He
just keeps what's inside.
For your birthday, try to find a clever gift that's practical to boot. So, here's the perfect thing for you.
You're supposed to open up the
bag to hold your boot. Have a happy day.
Who was that
from? Told me if you forgot to open the sack to...
Thank you, Aunt Carol. See, Aunt Carol.
Nice?
It's Aunt Carol, Uncle Terry, Jason, Ryan, and Lucky.
That's a cute card.
That's her dog.
Yeah.
Our.
I know that, Andy.
Yeah.
Biggest one.
Open Andy's first. Let's get
it. In the card. Where's the card?
Happy birthday, Daniel. Love Andy 12. Thank you.
That's very nice.
Thank you for the present.
You saved that for
me. Oh, my goodness.
In case you need some spare change.
Okay,
and a game token, too.
Thank you. I need some change.
Now, isn't that nice? Thank you,
Super Nintendo you wanted.
I don't want a Super Nintendo. Thank you, Andy.
Now, see how much he loves
you.
Now, he give you that from the heart. That's a sweet child.
Give it to me from the bank.
But you can't keep this.
Oh, yeah, he's real sweet.
He is. He's got the sweetest disposition. Who else would do that?
Oh, I care for those coins.
I know you did.
Thank you.
I'll get it.
That's gotta be.
He worked hard for them coins, he said.
No, maybe I thought it called you on the mobile phone.
It's my sugar.
Oh, okay.
You're kidding.
Thank you. Jen. Tommy, you okay? Daniel, why are all the guys out here today?
My birthday.
No, it's not. It's my birthday.
We celebrating your birthday today?
Yeah. Oh, man, I'm taking a rest. I'm hungry.
You're hungry?
Today.
All right, Andy. Andy.
We went to the skate park, I never fell down.
I never seen Tommy get that high.
Good. That's great. Daniel, how'd your skates do?
Good. I got a blister, a little one.
Do you like them?
Yeah, they're cool.
I landed right here. Maybe. I'll show you where I landed.
Maybe they're cool.
You want to see where I landed?
Kevin, you went through the air.
Yeah.
If anybody wants to jump, I can put you on still and you can go look at yourself in the camera.
Get Tommy.
Alright, let me
have a... Can I do it?
No, you
can't. I have good reflexes, please.
No, you mean put the camera?
Yeah.
No. You're a nerd. Nerds don't know how to do things like that.
Come on, Tom.
Well, I got you. Come here.
Let me see. Oh, that's pretty high. Is that real high?
Oh, yeah.
Pretty good.
That's pretty good.
This is how we have the jumping contest.
I wasn't at full height yet then.
Yeah, I know.
Toss it.
Gotcha. Happy birthday.
I want to go.
Mom's cooking hot dogs.
Great. I'll jump. Don't spit seeds on me, Andy.
Eric's going to jump. Oh, this is really weird.
Oh!
Let me see.
Wait, I didn't get to
see it.
Daniel, what are you doing? Daniel.
Oh, man. He says, what you doing?
Hey, boy. Daniel?
No, don't. It's out there. Just get up here. We have another way to get out.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
All right, Jen. Yep, that was sloppy. Two hands then. All right, that looked better. See a jump shot. See another jump shot. Come here.
Good?
Oh, that's good. Yeah. You what?
That was three in a row, wasn't it? Or
two. That's three. Four. Five. Six. Six in a row. That's good.
I'm just saying.
You gotta play games with all of them.
I said you got
served. What's his call,
candle.
You want me to put a candle on a piece?
Yeah.
Just stick one big one back there.
Stick a big old candle like that. Like a dynamite.
That bike, see, he had a wreck.
Have you been watching Roadrunner lately?
No. He's seen every cartoon.
Yeah.
Are there any colors on the other
and
side?
And one, two, three.
Yeah.
Now, Daniel, what does the one mean on that 12?
In the tens place.
Now, how many tens is that?
1 10.
And how, what's the two represent?
Represents two ones.
Hey, you're so smart. Make your wish. Say, I wish I could become better in math.
Yeah, nasty.
You're right, there was color on there. Nick, Nick, Nick. All
right, who wants to pay?
Me. There's really not much you could do without us.
Is it yours, Tom?
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
You ate my ice cream. Kevin, can you pass me the knife?
No.
Hello.
Where's the knife?
Are we ready?
Kevin doesn't know how to do it. Uh-oh. Swiss Army pin. Swiss pin. Swiss blade pin. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. See, I have calluses all over my hands.
What is that? A treasure chest?
I bet I know what it is.
I know exactly what it is.
So do I.
I think I do too.
Gold? No. Silver? No. Jewels?
It's silver.
Silver.
Not correct.
Silver cases.
Special kind of
silver. Oops, I'm cutting the box.
Alright, Tom. Like Eric, did you want more ice cream?
No.
Daniel or Andy? Did you want ice cream?
Nick ate it.
Andy, are you asleep?
No.
Kevin,
I hear something put it down. He went like that. Then he moves his own cup like that.
You did?
Don't lie.
You're right.
Thanks, Nick.
Well, let me see.
What are they?
Oh, thank you.
$10
worth.
All right.
I told you.
$10 worth of arcade tickets.
Hefty, man.
We couldn't find any more packing.
Hefty.
Thanks.
Hefty, hefty cinch pack.
Happy, happy, joy, joy.
Happy
birthday.
I'm going to get
a toy.
You're
going to
pop one.
Why don't you read your card?
Oh, okay. Because you don't know how to read
Turkey.
Yet.
Who's that from?
Kevin.
I wonder.
Oh,
I'm not going to say his name, Kevin. Oh, I'm not going to mention any names, Kevin.
Go ahead, Nick. If you want more.
Birthday challenge. What's the birthday challenge?
I dare you to stick your tongue in this spot and then sing happy birthday when you got it.
Yeah. Go ahead.
It tastes nasty.
Go ahead.
I almost stuck. I almost stuck.
It is?
Now read the inside.
Don't feel bad. Nobody at the store could do it either.
Everybody else in the store stuck their tongue.
Nobody at the store can stick their tongue on it and sing happy birthday.
Neither.
Hey, you did have that way.
I just been 10 tongues on that thing, Daniel. You stuck yours on there.
Happy. Oh, okay, I get it.
Oh, well, I knew you eventually would get it.
I have chest pain, so I've been around
underwear.
Now, what could be in this box?
Pink underwear.
I wonder.
G-string.
$15.
G-string.
A Miami Harper toy. G-string squeaker.
G-string.
Yeah, G-string squeaker to one.
Save a crystal try to get another
five. You have something to say, Daniel?
$15. Thank you, but I have chest pain right now. Indigestion, whatever you want to call it. Hurts.
Heartburn.
Daniel.
Read it.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
It
doesn't say. Happy birthday to Daniel, to Eric,
to Eric. Well, American.
American.
I read
it
late.
It says the same thing on
that.
So you don't have to
read
that. Don't
worry,
it's beautiful.
Who's this from?
Oh, Daniel, nice.
Thank you, Eric.
Yeah.
Beautiful boy.
Bad dude.
Long sleep. Oh, thanks, Eric.
It's like,
you're whipping him in the face with it.
It's
the other
me.
One's from me.
This one is for who? From who?
Yeah.
For me,
oh,
from Claire.
Mom, you're the mother of the house. Can you fold this for me?
Where am I?
That's some kind of sexist remark.
Machoism.
Machoism.
You see what it costs you.
I'm macho, she's not.
Oh, a mama.
She's macho, you're snot.
I'm the mother, you're
stuck.
Box drop. Play.
Thank you.
And you can all fold it again.
Oh, that's neat.
I got a shirt like this. It's purple.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh,
sure.
That's beautiful.
Sure, whatever.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah,
turn it over so the camera can see.
I didn't see. Now, what was so funny? Tell all of us now.
Yeah,
tell all of us.
Daniel.
Say
then.
It's something about start laughing.
Does anybody
want
else want?
I heard
it tell
me.
No,
man.
I do.
I would.
What do you want?
Very nice.
If not, just let us know.
I'm sure they're fine.
Howdy, sir.
We're proud of them.
There's Charles Johnson.
Well, they keep coming on.
Possibly. We'll go down after a while, maybe get some. Did you have a good birthday?
Yeah.
Enjoyed it, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Daniel, jump.
No, I don't.
Okay, watch it.
But there, he got a piece of it.
Yeah, I know that.
Take your
shoes.
Yep.
I know how to make sure.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay. What do you do? Hit him?
Look right at it.
Did he hit him?
Yep.
Was that a fish? Was that an elephant? Was that a big bird? The dinosaurs were here. Some were as small as your dog. Some could fly, but they didn't look like the birds we know. Many dinosaurs were sweet, peaceful, and spent the day eating plants from the bottom of the big lakes, where they would stretch their long necks and eat the leaves from the tallest trees. That's how big some of them were. A few dinosaurs ate meat instead of plants, and meat them than other dinosaurs. Now let's sing a song about dinosaurs.
Let's sing a song about dinosaurs.
trivia. I have a riddle for you. What is the best way to catch a dinosaur?
I don't know.
Have someone throw it at you.
Danny has some information about when the dinosaurs lived. Dinosaurs appeared about 225 million years ago, and the last dinosaur disappeared about 65 million years ago. This was many millions of years before people lived on Earth. We have a song that tells you when. Thank you.
Where did they live? Where did they live? So many years ago.
My head's in a whirl, my eyes are bloodshot, my tongue's all tied up with dozens of knots. What's done this to me, what's got me all shook, is reading those dinosaur names in my book. There's Ixthia what's and Studia who's, there must be some easier names we can use. So what's wrong with Bill, or Julie, or Jay? They sure would be shorter and easier to say. Jason has a riddle for us.
Why did the dinosaur put roller skates on his rocking chair?
Why?
He wanted to rock and roll.
Stephanie wants to tell us something she has learned about eggs. Several different kinds of dinosaur eggs have been found, so it is assumed that most, if not all, dinosaurs have laid eggs. Bailey, Gabriel, Christina, and Derek know something about eggs too. Eggs, what hatches out of eggs? Lizards, turtles, alligators, too.
Eggs, what hatches out of eggs? Insects, fish, frogs, and serpents, spiders.
Eggs, what hatches out of eggs? Long ago, the dinosaurs did, too.
We all have wondered about what it would be like if we could see a real dinosaur.
Thank you.
after Shay and Dean, they'll know what's for lunch. Carnivore, carnivore, what do you eat?
I eat.
I am a hunter and I only eat meat.
Herbivore, what do you munch?
I enjoy plants and leaves for lunch. Omnivore, how about you?
I like meat and plants too, chew.
What happened? The dinosaurs extinct. What happened? That's really hard to think.
Too cold, too hot, some changes in the weather. No sun, no food, a lack of fur or feather.
What happened? A fairy comes and goes. What happened? The truth is no one knows.
Now David has a riddle to share.
What does a jackrabbit in a house?
What?
All of them have a scared jump.
Tyrannosaurus Rex was the biggest meat-eating animal that ever lived. This dinosaur was up to 50 feet long and as tall as a telephone pole. This dinosaur had teeth 6 inches long and sharp claws on its feet. Fossils of this dinosaur have been found in Montana.
We know a song about this tyrant king.
Tyrannosaurus.
Dinosaurs don't have hair. Rusty has a dinosaur riddle to share. Why did the dinosaur put his radio in the refrigerator? Because he wanted to hear cool music. Santa is going to tell you about a trip we'd like to take.
Laying another one. This is the greatest discovery I ever made in my entire life. I did not tell Pop. My bird book says baby swans are called cygnets. I am going back tomorrow to visit the great swans again. I heard a fox bark today. Why does a fox bark? Is it because he is mad or worried or hungry? Or because he is sending a message to another fox? Why does a fox bark? Sam closed his notebook, undressed, crawled into his bunk, and lay there with his eyes closed, wondering why a fox barks. In a few minutes, he was asleep.
What you got in bed with you, Andy?
Shh.
Shamu and Namu.
Where'd you get those?
At SeaWorld.
When?
I took a field trip today during school at Gifted.
Was it fun?
Yes.
Did anything different happen today?
Yes.
What?
At SeaWorld?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know because I've only been there one time.
Did something happen to a kid today at SeaWorld?
Yes, what he happened? Broke his arm.
And who took care of him?
Mommy.
Took him to the hospital? And what did you pet today?
I pet a stingray. They don't sting. As long as you're gentle to them, they won't sting you.
How about the one that was like this?
I know. There are some that are the size of our family room out there. Yeah, the manta rays, they won't sting you.
Well, did you see any woman rays?
No.
How about a guitar fish?
Yeah, I saw a guitar fish.
Did you see a violin shark?
A nerd shark.
A nerd shark? Nurse. Is that a shark that wears glasses and has funny teeth?
Dad.
A nerd shark?
No.
Tell Daddy what these fins are called.
That's the dorsal fin. That's the tail fluke. Those are the side fins.
Pectoral.
And
what's that gray spot on?
That gray spot's the saddle.
Well, that's really neat, Annie, and I'm glad you had a good time. You know what time it is?
Time for Betty Bye.
Say good night.
Good night, dude.
We do. Hey, new Ninja Turtle movie coming out this weekend. This weekend.
I know.
Ninja Turtles number 3.
Mommy's going to take me on the very first day. That's one day.
All right. Good night. Don't sleep tight. Don't let the zipper rumpa suits bite. Army tanks. Navy tanks. Oh, Navy don't make them.
Fade off, dude.
You got it, dude. Who gave you those? You better give them a hug.
That dress was mighty short.
She's got on a little outfit. It's so beautiful.
You know, is she tight?
How'd the rototiller work?
Questionable.
Huh?
Questionable.
Why?
Who's winning?
Me.
I guess everyone is.
Yeah, it's a little tight.
Whoa, Janelle. Just keep moving your things.
What time do you have to be there?
Wait, tonight?
5:15.
Oh, yes.
Am I playing at 6? Man, both can't watch us.
I didn't know that. I thought he was... Matthew.
Oh. Well, the Guthrie's just arrived.
Hi, Matthew.
Have you had your hair done
yet? Andy!
Instead
of coming
to the SeaWorld, I called her this morning. She said she had ice.
No.
Cute.
No.
No.
Thank you.
Going to City World?
Hey, Blaine Charles.
Now I have somebody to play with.
Hey Blaine Charles.
Kind of you showing a dent in your trademark?
Hey, Blaine Charles.
Brian, let me see your scarf.
Let me see it. Come here, Brian. Let me look at it. Hey, cool dude.
Come here, Brian.
Scarface. We'll call you Scarface.
It just looked like a little script.
Is your name Herman Muster?
Hey.
Scarface Capone, is that who it was?
Yeah.
You know what?
Where are you going, Daniel?
Daniel, tell Bianca to play for me. Huh? Did you ever
go to the public library?
No, Daniel, I said Bianca, not you.
Trish.
Trish. Bianca?
Oh, you're welcome.
I love these.
Trish. Tampa, Orlando.
Your eggs? Tampa.
Is that where we're going to Tampa?
I guess.
So then we can just go by and pick them up. It
takes about 2 hours to get there. So if you leave here at 8, you'd be there at 10. So it takes 2 hours.
Who's the most famous, me or you?
Me. Me.
Me. Me. Smart or who?
Marvin.
Who's the smartest? Who's the smartest, me or you?
Me.
Who plays ball the best, me or you?
Me.
Me.
You haven't been in the league?
I have so. I've been in the big time, kid. Sure.
No grown-ups allowed.
Oh, no. But I play.
Is there ever
that guy? That guy.
Bianca, you shouldn't have gotten those coins. You get
you're
it right.
You're right.
Go right.
Bianca, look to your left.
Look to your left.
You're right. Left, dear.
Oh.
You don't have
to hear
about
Janelle.
Hello. Why don't you watch me?
Y'all, give me a break.
You wanted to see me hit a homer?
Now.
Give me a break.
All of a sudden, I saw the ball. Here's the part of the ball. I just saw it from when it was a hit ball. I started my swing really fast. The ball came, boom,
and
went out.
End up on that little part.
And
when you go down,
they make feel like you guys. They're so
look, see, watch.
Ice cream do we have?
We have homemade vanilla and we have the traditional
strawberry chocolate.
And I like it.
No, just give me a meal.
Just stand right there.
You can make chocolate chip ice cream. You know, we all like chocolate chip ice cream. Right, Jen?
Sure. I think not. I'm shorter. Now I'm the biggest person here.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think so. Stand up, Jen. I'm bigger than Jen.
I'm bringing
you
popcorn.
What is that?
It's
not a nut. It's a mold.
It's white chocolate.
It, you can.
All right, Mom. You have to come hand them to me.
No, I will. Here you go.
I got you that. You can take it back if you don't like it.
Now here's a card.
No, it's soft.
You can take my. Oh, now you can't.
I just made a card. Thank you.
nice penny. It's the shiniest in the box.
But
it was an April Fool's. April Fool's. Gotcha. Jen, I gotcha.
What?
Open the biggest for last. I told you she'd have to go through some blocks.
I gave it to her.
Mine's the only joke present, I think. No,
it's not.
Well, yeah, it is. Unfortunately, although out of the ones I know.
Did he come up with that idea all of us?
Yes.
What was his real present? I think he probably helped you write it. See, he hasn't opened it yet.
That CD is from Daniel.
Oh.
That was nice.
The very nice selection, Daniel.
Thank you. She picked it out.
Peonies.
Who's that from? Monica. Who's that from? Monica.
It's
from Monica.
What's the back say?
That was taped with love from Amy.
No, I did it.
Oh,
I did
it.
I did it. No, I'm just kidding. Venom.
Oh, thank you.
Really?
Oh, this is nice.
Like, thank you, Mom.
You're welcome. It's got a lot of compartments.
Man, I wish everybody did a joke present.
If you'd like to keep your jeans set,
it we'll do it for your birthday. How about that? Yeah, I'll buy all y'all.
Oh. It's not.
I thought you were going to just... Is that your voice? Is that your
present?
That's
for me.
Well, not this one.
No, that's not for me.
You can dress up like a boy.
Okay. I wrote
Tomboy. That's the only way
it's a girl coming.
Who's that from?
Oh. Okay. This is from Tanya.
Tanya.
No, it's just
How dare you, Dad? How rude.
Calm down, boy.
How rude.
Boy, you sure taped it up good, Tanya.
Did you wrap that yourself?
Yes.
Or did your brother?
Byron's box, my favorite.
Hey, they dropped the J. That was Tanya's present, a Byron's box.
That's beautiful.
Isn't that
pretty?
Oh. Thank you, Tanya.
I like that.
That's so pretty.
Cool. Let me see. Pass it down.
Janelle's idea.
I know what that is.
Oh, open your friends.
Save that for last. Save the
band.
Have you seen this yet? Yes.
Oh, wait, I want to see. Someone got my friends. Let me see.
Give her the credit.
She's going to get the other CD that you want.
Pass it down the line.
Jennifer.
Hey, Jennifer. Hey, Jennifer.
With me, of course. Happy birthday.
Jennifer.
What's it say?
I like her.
I don't like her.
Lucy.
I like the little boy with the blanket.
Okay.
Linus. I got him out of a McDonald's package.
No, I don't like the dirty one.
Hey, I have a lot of those.
That's interesting.
Yeah, can you hear
me? He's on that back
one. No, I like the little girl the best. The little blonde-headed girl. Charlie Brown's little sister.
Oh. Sally.
Sally.
Now watch. Watch, and I'll get out. Watch, I'm getting out.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, okay. Wilbur. Oh,
Wilbur.
Got out.
Isn't Linus the one who's going out with Lucy?
I think so.
No, Linus is Lucy's sister.
Linus is going out with Sally.
No, it's not.
Yeah, that is because Lucy's always teasing her by blanket.
And Schroeder. Oh, yeah. Lucy wants to go out with Schroeder because she's always leaning on his pee.
Oh, how pretty.
Yeah, and Sally wants to go out with Linus. Sally thinks Linus is cute.
I'm not a very good rapper. I'm not good at that.
There's a bow in the wall.
I think that bow was supposed to be in the middle.
That's easy! You hold the strip and you just run the scissors down, it'll curl up.
Really?
Really?
How interesting.
Drop that, Gina.
Jennifer.
You got it upside down and backwards.
I got it upside down and backwards.
Do you? I see the back.
The back was
no, you have it right.
It was just so small.
Upside down and backwards.
What's it say?
I don't remember what it says.
Let me see the card.
I guess we don't either.
Monica.
Where are your shoes?
No, right there.
No, I see them.
You need it after. Where
did
y'all get your shoes?
Watch. I bet you I can bend my toe. Watch.
Did you go to the
mute it? Watch.
It slides
off.
Me.
Oh. Look, Mommy. Tear gas. All she gotta do is just hit the button on the back.
Oh, I guess you're gonna make her mad at lunch.
Tear gas.
Happy birthday, baby. Well, look who just showed up. Mr. Wooster.
Hi.
Well, so glad you could make it up this morning. Why? Because your snoring was interfering with our paper reading. Good morning. Did we have fun last night in the playhouse? Jennifer?
What? Oh, Jennifer, yeah. I had fun.
You got a cold this morning?
No, it's my allergies.
Now I gotta go to the doctor and spend $500. Did you have fun?
I called it.
Okay.
Mary took a carpenter.
Oh, I know. I saw that. It's sold out, though, I think.
That makes me sick. You know what? The weekend after being on Gainesville, Mary Chapin Carpenter.
Happy 14th birthday. Who's this boy today?
Andy, and it's my birthday and I'm turning 8 years old.
What's going on in a few minutes?
My birthday.
We're going to have a birthday what?
Party.
Party time. Party down, dudes.
I was born at 11:59.
11:59. You were hatched. You weren't born.
Mom had to get her.
You're like a ninja turtle.
Mom had to get her stomach cut open just for me to come out.
She sure did. She sure did. Well, ride your bike and see. Ride your bike.
I want to show you a trick.
Okay, don't get hurt on your birthday now.
I'm not. Look, it goes. I'm going to show you the little...
You like your bike? Yeah, that was a funny one. Fade out, boy, till your party starts. This little stinker.
Andy!
I don't get a hug?
Andy, what about that wall again?
What?
What about the wall? We knock the thing down and you go on.
Can we take them in the house? Put some on our
Uncle Danny.
Hey, Brian Charles. Hey, Matt.
I never get any help nowadays from
my room and my bed.
Well, you're just a growing boy. You're a big boy.
I get help to make it. Start to make it in the morning.
Right? Yeah.
Let's go see you do a jump. I want to film you doing a jump. That means it's a good show.
Come on, Andy.
I'm never gonna let go, Matt.
How far can you
go? No,
now, Andy, if Matt falls, he'll fall on that barrel now. We don't want him to do that. Get the barrel out from under him. Andy, get the barrel out from under him. What grade are you in, boy?
8 this year.
How's that?
No.
Is that better?
No. High.
How about this one?
No. I want to go high.
Matt, you big baby.
I want to go higher.
Are you big baby?
I want to go higher.
Oh, I'm so sad.
Come on,
I'll see what I can do for you little babies, okay? Are you ready? Even with a little limp knee, he can still shoot. Yeah, well, you get your basketball game back together with your new knee. You and Bo Jackson. He's a little younger. Maybe you need a new elbow.
I don't have the distance.
So maybe you need a new elbow. I can't believe that.
Don't have the distance. Don't have the distance.
Okay, that one went in.
Sounds so good. Your mother was not. And he talked. I don't know if it was me or Charlie went in and let him have them. I guess they got crew cuts in or something.
Yeah. Yeah.
His scalp was so white, you could see, and his hair was so dark, you know, you could see scalp. And he had this little old lady for a school teacher.
He can rub people the wrong
way. And he went to school, and
I guess he don't
he
mean
said,
it.
Miss Justice, look at me. And she said, Danny, what have you done with your beautiful hair?
Oh, now he wishes he had all that hair. Did
y'all find dresses?
I'm glad I don't have all that hair.
No, you don't.
Yes, I am. I'm glad I don't have hair. I don't miss it. I never could see it. I don't have eyes up there.
But I can see it.
Well, that don't bother me at all.
To look at hairy men.
Well, that's, you know what? That's
I
a good
like
reason.
Men that have hair.
That's a good reason not to look at me then.
I like men that have hair all over.
Scoot over, Quillen. Okay,
I don't want to be any bigger.
Come on, Ryan. Get up here.
Birthday to you.
Daniel, stop.
Happy birthday.
Gee, by the time we got through singing it, you must be 9 years old now.
What?
Birthday.
What did I do?
Birthday.
Dan is getting blamed for something already and he wasn't even here.
That's right.
The thing's gonna melt.
Hey, they have been for a while. Dana's very long.
Okay.
Andy, don't ever take it out of the box. It'll become a collectible someday.
That's Marvin. Okay.
Who is this from?
That's from Mom and Dad.
Hurry up and open it.
Andy, this is the Imitation of Elvis. Thank you. I got the new Ninja Turtle movie stars of Turtles 3.
Who's from? Who and gave you that?
You and Mommy.
Oh, well, you're welcome.
Thank you. This is Donatello.
Let's see who this is. Donatello.
And this is a G.I. Joe man. With a missile that really fires. Open mine now!
Okay.
Here's your happy birthday card. I'm going to get mine down. Happy birthday.
Aunt Carol.
And Uncle Terry. Jason and Ryan.
What about Lucky?
I forgot.
I hate when people write
their names in cursive.
Unlucky.
Our dog.
Sorry.
Is that cursive?
Oh, no.
That's our dog.
That's the only way I've ever seen you write. 23 years.
$15. Thank you.
I think me and Pampa better hold that.
Let me hold that for you.
Aunt Carol tried it.
I'm getting 20.
Okay. Here's another one.
This is my last offer. Thank you. Where's the trick? The Twizzler game.
Twizzler?
Yeah, the only time Twizzlers are.
You don't get even until you turn 16.
Thank you! It's a G.I. Joe.
Hey Kevin, it proved your looks putting the basketball in front of your face.
Holy cow!
Oh, that time I'm going to pay
for now. There's a lot of these kinds of things.
What?
It's a crane android body.
Oh, right.
I bet we've had 50 presents wrapped in that box.
It's not what it says.
Andy's the stuff,
I hope you like your underwear, Andy.
Toilet paper!
Better make sure Legos are in there, or maybe another package.
Okay, the TWI box.
Hey, no.
Charming.
Yeah.
Tender.